As I suspected. Now we've got him and his mysterious box, the source of all his power. Get him into the other car. Hurry, the shooting might bring someone here to investigate.
Sure, I'll talk.
Tell me where those men have taken my property.
I don't know. I... All right. The chief has a shipload of ammunition and a schooner off Valdez Landing.
Come on, go to my car.
To do with me?
Nothing serious. You will be put quietly to sleep until I need you again.
Box when someone broke into the room. Jim and I did the best we could, but there are too many of them.
Yeah. Somebody upset some chemicals and started a blaze, and I got conked in the head. That's all I know.
You'll be shipshape in a little while.
Think those men got away with it?
Well, someone did.
Well, at least we know it's in the hands of the firing.
I never fail. I'm only being delayed.
Sure. I know all that. But those people, Rankin's crowd, they'd give you a million for it. Now they have it for nothing.
I will recover it within a few hours.
And how? By dragging me out in the daylight. Why, they can pick me up and throw me back in the pen. In spite of what you've done to change my appearance, I'm sick of it.
Worse can happen to you than anything the law can. You want to prove this?
No. No. I'm just nervous, that's all. You know you can count on me. What do you want done?
We're going to locate a ship off Valdez Landing. And we need a pair of binoculars in addition to our usual equipment.
Jam. The chief aboard?
Yeah, we took him out an hour ago.
Let's get out of here.
Prowling around that Zorka place alone.
Better take it easy, little Daly. That was a pretty hard crack you got.
Oh, that's nothing.
Hello.
Oh, you're back.
Well, any luck?
No, it's been all over Zorka's place with the neometer. No reaction.
And you can take my word for it, the box isn't there. That little gadget was spotted a mile away.
That leaves us without any cue as to where it's gone. And if those foreign agents get Zorka's secret out of the country, we're apt to find ourselves at war within a few weeks.
Dr. Mallory speaking. Yes, just a minute. It's Miss Drew says she's on a hot trail.
Thanks. Hello, Jean. Yeah, where are they now?
They took a boat to a schooner at anchor off Valdez Landing. Yes, I made inquiries. The name of the schooner is Lottie Carson, but nobody seems to know who owns her around here.
That's a good job, Jean. Now listen. I'll send Jim Daly and some men down to join you. Now, you stay near that dock and don't get in any trouble.
Not bad for a nose reporter, eh? All right, Captain, I'll be looking for Jim.
Goodbye. Gene found the memo of the box and trailed him to the waterfront.
I guess I'll have to apologize for some of the things I said to her.
Where is it now?
On board the schooner Lottie Carson, anchored off the lower harbor.
On a ship, that means you'll have to get help from the harbor police.
No, I've got a better idea than that. Jim, you take Mac and Parker, drive to Valdez Landing. You'll meet Gene there.
It's all service and warmed up, Captain West.
Thanks.
Let's go get it.
Are we going aboard?
I hope not. Come on, I'll tell you our plan as we go.
Put that down in the hold and keep it away from ammunition and powder. We don't want to blast the bottom out of this one.
That's all right, as long as it's in this insulated case.
That's what you think. Well, we're not taking any chances.
Why can't we up anchor and get out of this?
We can't get clearance without an inspection. We'll wait until darkness and then try and slip out without lights.
Is it? It's all right with me, but I'm full of explosives. nothing.
Need it would be following him.